My name is Casey Rohrer, and I am a senior at MiraCosta High School in Manhattan Beach, California.
Casey was born with cerebral palsy during a birth injury.
My disorder affects my ability to move my body how I want to, and also, it affects my ability to speak.
Primarily, our assistance has been from Aetna, and our pharmacy from day one has been CVS. Jun is our pharmacist, and we love him dearly because he's been there actually all 17 years and view him as a friend now.
We're flattered and honored that Casey's family feels we're part of the family. I've known the family for a long time, and I always want to provide the best service I can to all the customers, but I mean, in Casey's family, obviously sticks out a little bit more. So I try to go out of the way to provide the best service so that the family member have easier time. Casey has tough condition, so the medicine is quite complicated. When vet does come over with a new medication, it needs to be explained what are some of the side effects, what to look out for, what the dosing should be, to make sure that everything is, you know, taken care of for Casey.
Thanks to science and research and health insurance, I have this amazing technological device in front of me and am now able to communicate. Being able to use my voice to share my thoughts has changed my life. Thank you, Aetna and CVS, for giving me a voice, for helping ease my muscles and ease my breathing, and for providing me the things I need to really access the world around us. I hope you have the courage to continue changing lives.
That's our job, providing the service that patients need.